So dichondra can grow up to a height of about 2.5 to 3 inches. So a common lawn is usually mowed at 2.5 to 3 inches height. So which means if you have a dichondra lawn, you can just not mow it at all. My name is Lakshmy Gopinath, and I'm the scientist of lawn biology at Scotts. Low-growing ground covers are great alternatives to turf grass, especially if you want to spend minimal time on lawn care. Dichondra is a fantastic seeding option for those who live in the western or southern United States. It is great for decorative use or total lawn replacement, especially if you have a smaller lawn. Dichondra leaves are rounded and grow low to the ground. This ground cover is perfect for a low-maintenance lawn, as it needs minimal to no mowing, is highly disease resistant, and requires less nitrogen than most traditional turf grasses. It also spreads to fill in thin areas, reducing the need for patching and reseeding projects. The best time to plant dichondra is in the early summer, when air temperatures are between 70 to 90 degrees Fahrenheit. If you want to use dichondra as a lawn replacement, remove any existing turf or plants so it can be seeded onto bare soil. Always follow the instructions on the back of the product packaging for best results. For more information on dichondra and other low-maintenance seeding options, go to scotts.com.